wearing those.
See, things are different now, Jim. This is Iron Fist. Iron Fist? Image is key. You have your signature move, and guess what? Now you have your signature look. Steve Fox.
Who is this guy?
Never seen him before.
Here's your rep, Simon.
Who reps him? Just another
amateur. He's nothing.
Oh. Some must love you. They gave you Marshall Lowe's digs. Stick around, eh? I'll be right back.
What's your problem?
Nothing.
You know it's rude to stare.
Sorry, I was just admiring your toes.
Excuse me?
I mean, Bhagwachan requires very precise foot placement. The way you spread your toes, it's impressive.
You studied Bhagwa?
A little.
Who are you anyway?
My name's Jin.
So you're the people's choice?
You seem surprised.
You don't look like much.
You remember you said that when I win Iron Fist.
Right.
Hey, Jin, this way.
See you in the arena.
Coming to you live from this year's Iron Fist tournament in Tekken City.
Last night, history was made when, for the first time, a wild card open call fight was won by an unknown. His name is Jin. This young fighter won with spectacular style and will appear next to the world's greatest fighters.
Raiden! Miguel Rojas! Nina Williams!
Staring at my ass is a good way to get yours kicked. I'd keep my head in the game if I were you.
Christine Montero, Metro Corp!
Hey, Jin, you feel okay?
I feel sick.
Think you're gonna puke?
I already did that.
The first Anvil fighter ever to win an open call! Jin, the people's choice!
Quite impressive yesterday.
Yeah, but not on the same level as the other fighters.
Maybe you should ask Marshall Lowe.
He caught Law at a weak moment.
Why are you so threatened by this fighter?
I'm not. I just hate to see Tekken embarrassed by a lucky amateur.
Round of the Iron Fists tournament.
of luck.
This guy's a prick. He thinks he's a second coming. He's egotist who is way overconfident.
He's damn good.
Yeah, he is. And use that ego against him, use the speed against him. Tie this guy out, okay? Stick and move.
Let's go, come on! Come on, you ready? Let's go!
Hey, and one last thing, okay? You get Rojas to jab. When he throws his right, every time he throws his right, he locks out his left knee, okay?
Great. Thanks.
Use it.
Let's go, come on! I'm waiting, man, come on! Come on, let's go!
Not in their league.
You know what you are? This is Iron Fist.
Come on. Yes.
So much for the people's choice.
Shut up.
What's the matter, Montero? The Anvil wreck got under your skin?
Why don't we see what's under your skin, Cyborg?
What did you say?
You heard me.
Never underestimate your opponent. Watch, adapt. Every strike should be your best.
That's it, kid! Get up!